Hey guys, so today I will be doing gymnastics on my
gymnastics bar, so so let's get started.
So first I'm gonna do like my little like stretch what I like to do. So my brother was coming downstairs. So what trick I like to do first, I like to create that koala. So basically I put my hand on here and then like I lift my legs up to the bar like this. Like that. Yeah, one more time. Oh, it's metal though, my hand kind of sore now because I've been holding on to it too long. But it's metal and it kind of hurts and burns my hands. But let's try again. Okay, now I'm going to do a somersault on it. Like, yeah. So basically what I do is just like hold onto here and jump up. And hold myself. So and then I just somersault around it, so like this. Oh, my head goes all messy off that. That's why my hair is messy. Like before I start the video, like when I started the video, my hair looks really messy. That's why I've been doing gymnastics with it. And I've been somersaulting around it. What else should I do? I'm going to do one more somersault. I'm going to do it this way around. Oh, I have my ankle while doing that, smashed into each other. What else do I like doing? Can't think of anything. My hair's all messy. Right. Ooh, maybe the dangling thingy? Don't know what it's called. But I think you guys seen it before, have you? Don't know, but let's just say. I'm actually scared to do this one. I never really do this that much. And I'm not really getting much practice on it. And I normally have someone like holding me to do it. And I don't know how to do it by myself, but I was gonna try. I'm so scared to let go. Even though there's a crash match right like there. If you guys know what I mean. But let's just get started. Sweaty feet. So hot. So why? I'm scared. Let's not be a piglet. Piglet. I don't know what it's called. Yeah, I don't know how to pronounce it. Piglet. And let's just get on this one. I'm scared. So I'm scared. I don't like this. Oh, like that. I normally put my hands off it and I'm too scared to do that, but I'm gonna try it. My hands are slipping, hold on. My hands are all bent hard. I like to put my hand off it, but I'm gonna try that. I guess I'll try it. I need to wait for twice stop dangling or jiggling. I'm scared! I can't do it. I don't think I can do it. I should relax here. But I want to put one off! I'm too scared. No, I'm too scared to. Ow!
What else trips the one? Ow, I hurt my foot. I guess we'll try and put my hand off it, but I don't know if I can.
Guys, please don't complain because I've never really done this by myself before. Just my dad who always helps me. Maybe I should blow it down. That's a good idea. So my head dangles so I can build up my confidence from doing that. Finally, my dad's done it for me. Oh, I'm tireless.
kick at that one right there.
And okay, that's a low hinder. I think that's fine. To just loosen, then pull. Oh, that didn't hurt enough. Do that in. You see that going in? We'll do that two times. Now the other one. How long was that? It was 3 minutes just to put all of that in. That was quite long. Now let's try. I feel a bit more confident now. It's lower, so. Let's try it, Ella. What are we waiting for? Oh no! Stuck my head on it. Stuck my head. Come on! Bar! Yes, I've done it! I faced my fear! I faced my fear from doing it! Guys, can you all clap for me? Thank you. Yeah, I faced my fear. I'm so pleased with myself, all by myself. Well done to me. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed this video.
I'll see you all in the next video.
Bye! If you guys enjoyed, subscribe and like. Bye!
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe and like for more future uploads like this. Hope you guys enjoy.